you find something you like.
Oh, trying to use my own sympathy against me. Oh, I do love watching others embarrass themselves.
Yes, how could you possibly hope to defeat Team Nefarious?
Right. Honestly, I'm rooting for you, Riven. Now, I want to see how far you can go before I trample you.
Now, I want to see how far you can go. About to find out. In mere minutes, the Emperor is going to wipe out all of Sargasso. You can try. I'm not gonna let him destroy my home.
You'll need the mothership to us, Rivet. We'll keep her busy with our pesky seeker pee.
You got it. We'll handle those battle cruisers. Okay, I'm getting the hang of this. We're flying like a dream tree.
Yes, thank you for not throwing us off.
One down! A lot more to go.
Oh, a cruiser has been destroyed! I'm devastated! Whatever will I do? I know. Shields up, my darling battle cruisers.
Shields? Ugh, this couldn't be easy.
Those shields are impenetrable to any weapon we have. I do not know how we will get past them.
Put together some bombs out of our gelatonium stash. It should help you take down those shields. Trudy can pick them up and toss them at the cruisers.
There are the bombs Mort mentioned. Let's grab one.
Thank you.
hold up against one of these.
Another unlikely win just in time to cross you off the list. Off to Zordun prison you go. Oh, who needs tradition? Let's spice things up.
We appear to be in a pocket dimension.
Luckily, the all-knowing Emperor didn't realize I know exactly how to get out of things. No, too far. Come on, Rips, work with me here.
You two seem to have a lot of history.
Yeah, you could say that. I've fought a long time to win our galaxy back. Lost friends, my arm.
The Emperor did that?
Not exactly. It happened during a mission. I found a secret entrance into the Emperor's tower. So I tried to sneak in. Alone. The door was right there. I didn't notice one of Nefarious' warbots was nearby. I thought I could run. I wasn't fast enough. Then it just stopped. I got away before it could finish the job. But I built myself this cool new arm, so it's not all bad.
Rivet.
That's fine. Hey, look! An exit! Check this out. Rivet! Rivet! Let's get to Xerkes. Maybe Ratchet and Clank have some good news.
Lemonade for everyone!
Welcome, sugar! Feel free to browse! Goodbye now!
Just find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum.
just me? Or are there more of those things now?
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
What a tune! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight. And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code. Never blow up your own bloomin' ship.
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Tis a fine night for an execution.
Feeling more precise than spray and pray? Get the headhunter for stellar shooting.
Don't you just hate when your enemies are hiding off in the distance? Well, stop hating and start aiming with the headhunter! Pull the aim trigger halfway to get in real close. Pull it fully to slow down. And pull the fire trigger to remove your enemy's heads from their shoulders.
Leave it so soon?
We had a good fight in danger. His sword's getting rusty.
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum? I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think! Again! They're trying to freeze us!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
Your time is good.
Moving, please.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
to defeat us. I'm a Spartan dead lumbat!
Let that be all the critters.
The trespassers be closing in!
Listen here, pup. If you help me listen, I shall give ye this nice succulent bone. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give ye this bone and some head scritches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scritches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking. Okay. This bone, head scritches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine, fine. Ye can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging ye. Curse ye.
Executions like, tis my first one today.
Usually.
Ah!
original cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! That's goons! Just what we needed!
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Straight ahead. Why does everything want to kill me all the time? Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Thank you.
swimming again.
Damn now! That ship had to go boom on Molonoth. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Oh, bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
Leave that little robot and her! What are you doing here?
I'm not hurt! We're... rescuing you? We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever! Hurry up!
Pirates flying in.
On it. Thanks, pal.
Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
This bad gal up for access to more upgrades. Leave it so soon?
Is that for the pirate trials?
But I did see the pirates transporting something shiny to the bar earlier.